And welcome back. Last time we... Well... We fought against the guards and Nier was captured. Now we're all on our own. Well... Just Rex and Pyra. I mean, Homura. You know, it gets...
さて、一日の始まりだ。
おはようございます。今日も頑張りましょう。
You know, it gets... It gets confusing when you're... reading the localized version, but they're saying something completely different.
同行者と思われる子供とブレイド一体は逃しましたが、手配書の娘とそのブレイドは捕らえることができました。引き続き、町の治安維持に。
ねえ、パクス君。僕が何て言ったか覚えてる？
Don't think I like this guy.
僕は水玉色のコアクリスタルを持ったブレイドを捕らえろって言ったよね。誰も手配書の、それも賞金1万5千程度のコンスレを捕らえるなんて言ってないよね。
ですが、彼のものはイーラの。
大事なことだからもう一回言おうか。僕は水玉色のコアクリスタルを。
あの、モーフ様。
何？
水玉色とはどういった色なのでしょうか。
すって緑色、緑。わかる？これ、この色、これが緑色。見えてる？ちゃんと見えてる？
ああ、緑色。あ、そうでしたか。水玉とは緑色の。
もうバカ！水玉色のブライドなんてまずいないでしょ。一目瞭然でしょ。それをあんな猫型の普通のブレイド。
お言葉ですが、あれは猫型ではなく虎型。
うるさいバカ。
モン様。
Well,
何？どっかぐらいなさい。
失礼いたしました。モーフ様、メレフ様が。本国からメレフ特別執権官がたった今。
今？
港に到着されました。
なんですって。
Yeah, I don't know what to say about that. Now this person looks important. I would have to say.That's one impressive looking ship. Now, do these things, do they fly? Or are they floating? Just what is the... What is this world? How is this world? Why is this world?It's that character from Smash Brothers in the spirit version of things. Still quite confusing, you know. Experiencing things out of order.
ここは裏口も、玄関は向こうにちゃんとあるも。
本当だ。いや、下雲海じゃないか。それも結構高い。
見晴らしいも。トラ、そこから雲海を見るの大好きなんだも。
素敵なお家ですね。
もふふ。ところで、レックスの兄貴。
あ、兄貴？
助けたも一つの理由なんだけども、実はトラ、ドライバーと仲良くなりたかったんだも。
へえ。トラドライバーに興味あるんだ。
当然だもん。ブレードと一心同体になってすんごい力を使えるドライバーはすんごいんだもん。レックスの兄貴のお供になりたいんだもん。
ねえトラ、その兄貴って呼び方なんとかならない？
どうしても。
いや俺まだ新米ドライバーだしさ、兄貴っていうのとはちょっと違うかなって。
新米でも ドライバーはドライバーだも、偉いんだも、威張り散らすも。
威張り散らしはしないけど。よし、わかった。兄貴って呼びたいなら止めないよ。でも、お供とかじゃなくて、友達になろうぜ。
本当かも。トラ、兄貴のお友達になるも。やったも。
なんだか変わったやつだな。そうだトラ、この町のことを詳しい？
もも、
軍に捕まった人がどこに連れて行かれるのか知りたいんだ。
レックス、もしかしてニアたちを？
ニアとビャッコを助けなくちゃ。
やはりそうきたか。
それって兄貴と一緒にいたドライバーとブレードのことかも。
そうさ。
もう、それは町でいろいろと情報を手に入れないとわからないも。それよか、まずはご飯食べるも。運動した後はご飯食べないと考えまとまらないも。
Of course the fuzzy part thing is always much good。
ご飯は後でいいよ。今はニアとビャッコの居場所を知りたいんだ。
ほら、やっぱ兄貴もお腹グーグーだも。
しょうがないだろ。
よかったら私何か作りましょうか。
ホムラ、料理できるの？
煮物、焼き物、蒸し物、揚げ物、火を使った料理なら何でもござれです。
おお、
かき氷とかはちょっと苦手かも。
まあそうだよね。
うん、Where's the Fireblade Kit to make ice cream? Just what in the pantry there? Not much really. Tora, sorry. It doesn't seem wise to go and buy more supplies, so just to make do with what we have. That's who we've got then. Litter spuds, pumpkins, oh. And there's an oil oyster and a meaty carrot. Auto and just two.These aren't bad ingredients at all. All foods that can be eaten with no cooking? That's how Toro usually eat. That's a bit depressing. We aren't much better ourselves, you know. I guess you're right. What do you think, Pyra? Do you make anything with this? Yes, I think this should be enough. I'll just use the kitchen, okay?All right. Pyra's cooking. Cook, girl. I mean, blade.
いい献立を思いついたんです。楽しみにしていてくださいね。
I guess I can have a glitter bag. Yes. What magic will she?
うまい、うまいよホムラ。
うまうまだも。ほっぺ落っこちちゃうも。
これはうまい。こんなうまいもん食ったのは120年ぶりじゃ。
よかった。久しぶりの料理なので。腕がなまってたらどうしようって思ってたんです。
なまるどころか最高だよホムラ。
でも不思議だも、ホムラちゃん火を使うグレードも、さっき水道管ぶっ壊した時も火の力使えてたも。
そういえばそうじゃったな。あのカグツチとかいう帝国のブレード、あれもホムラと同じ火を使うブレードじゃったが、向こうはかなりパワーダウンしとった。
それって珍しいこと？
この世界にはエーテルっていう属性の力があるも。火とか水とか風とか他にもいろいろあるも。ドライバーもブレードもこのエーテルの力を源にするも。で、火は水に弱いも。だからあのブレードの姉ちゃんは水バシャーンして ワーダウンしたもん。
でも俺とホムラの力は問題なく発揮できたぞ。
全く衰えることなくな。
どうしても？
私の属性火じゃないので。
もう火じゃないのになんで火の力使えるも？
それには結構複雑な事情が。
どうしても？その複雑な事情すっごく興味あるも。
それはその。
やめろよトラ、ホムラが困ってるじゃないか。
もう
人には言えない事情ってもんがあんのだよね。
ごめんなさい。そのうちお話できる時が来れば必ず。
いいってそんなこと。さ、それよりニアを助けること考えよう。
まずは町に出て情報を集めないとだもん。
しかしわしらすでにお尋ね者になっているかもしれんからの。特にホムラは目立つ。
ごめんなさい。
大丈夫だもん。トラにいい考えがあるもん。
Oh god. What terrible idea does this thing have now?
メレフ特別試験会、いかがなされました？突然のご来訪とは。前もってご連絡くだされば歓迎の催しを開きましたものを。
あいにくその手のものは苦手でね。常に辞退させてもらっている。
何をおっしゃいます。メレフ様ほどのお方、万全の体制をもって偶さねばネフェル陛下に顔向けできません。いかがでしょう、これより晩餐の準備をさせます。メレフ様にはそれまでの間。
ずいぶんと早かったですね。到着は明日かと思ってたのに。
カグッチ様。
天の聖杯が見つかったのならば急がせもする。おかげで船のエンジンは整備工場行きだがな。
天の聖杯？なぜそれを。
何か問題でもあるのかね、毛布君。
いえ、滅相もございません。
聞けばイーラのドライバーを捕らえたという。どこに行けば会えるのかな。
あてどのような。
毛布君、どこに行けば会えるのかな。
はい、すぐにご案内を。
It looks like we're going to end up meeting each other again. This should be, should go well.
Hmm. 君がイーラの手配書の人相書きとは少し違うようだが。
大違いだよ。誰だよそんなブサイクに書いたやつは。
確かにこれでは怒るのも無理はないな。
何も喋んないからね。
仲間を売る気はないと。
仲間？見境なしに野弾砲の的にするのが仲間ってんならそうだろうさ。
なるほど、いろいろと複雑な事情があるようだが、私の興味はそこではないんだ。
は？どういうこと？
君と共に行動していたドライバーの少年とそのブレイド、私はそちらのことが知りたい。
レックスとホムラの？
レックスとホムラというのか。
これなら私だってバレませんよね。
ありがとな、トラ。
さあ、兄貴の友達探しに行くも。
The race to find Nia. Main quest received. That is active quest? No, of course not. I mean, yes, of course. Stuff. Give me.
どれどれ。
Damn it, Pyro, stop that. What is this? Is this like an arcade machine? It is an arcade machine. So many things to see and talk to. Have you ever think about a girl called Nina? She was captured by the Ardanians recently. Oh yeah, I heard about that. Some dancers, we're gonna execute the prison within the next few days. Those 20 guys are pretty bad, right? I've heard they killed loader drivers to steal their core crystals. That doesn't matter. Rumors of execution 1. Going the wrong direction. Actually, everything's up, so. Treasure trove. Give me the treasure. Treasure. Give it to me.
Otakara kaishu! Otakara kaishu!
Okay, don't. I can't open it. I can't break a barrel. You. Here's the driver, just was hoping to see. Something wrong? Well, you see, I've got loads of fruit now. Thanks to the bumper harvest. The pie, you say? It was because of my pies that he wanted to marry me, he said. Problem is, I'm actually a bit short of things to need for my pie. Next, shall we get to work on this right away? If you're on my side, Para, I'm up to any challenge. Very kind of you. Could you get me a nice bit of hustle stuff and mint fish? It's just not the same without those special ingredients. All right. Yeah. Let's try sneaking into the base again. Yeah, maybe you shouldn't do that. Hana Hana. Little pink thingy. Hana Hana, I'm coming to the city on vacation. It's very nice and lively place. Anahana also see beautiful scene on way here too. Driver was lending hand to the driver who fell down, getting back on feet. If come and fall in battle, help hand recover. Of course. Of course. Myron. I moved my family here because more Ardane. Look on the herd is a really safe place to live. The fight between those 200 terrorists and Moradian's finest blade is not exactly what I signed up for. I told my life in order to have a peaceful life, but at this rate, it seems this isn't it. That's not good. I hope it all gets sorted out sooner rather than later. It feels like the whole city is on edge. That's... This way looks like a good way to go. Who are these little twins? What are you looking at, twins? I don't know if I walk along with you. You look knowledgeable. Ah, sorry, only really interested in plants. I don't keep up with the latest rumors. I want to become a botanist in Moradrin. My parents keep saying it's too dangerous. Been a whole decade now since Moradrin and Uriah ceased all hostilities. Oh. Yeah, that was... That ended up being useless. You little shot Toto. That Toto make big mistake coming to Gormat. Something wrong? That Toto come from Argentum to do business in Gormat. By selling goods in the city, earn tiny profits. Always think about supplies and demands. Too many. I feel like I need to go this way. Whoa, careful, Lepyra. Don't go jumping off everything now. Salvage. Fuck yeah. Salvage time! Silver Slender. Let's go.
Not
quite perfect. Not terrible. It would be better. Okay. What happened to the disguise? How is this supposed to work?
Double spin edge!
Magic. Look at Pyro slash Amora. Take off the disguise and put it back on. Let's try this again and let's nail it this time. Oh, fuck. Almost perfect. We'll get it right the next time. I promise. Well, certainly a lot better than last time. Oh my god, so much better. Okay. Let's try this one more time. Let's nail it this time. We can do this. Okay. No, but it wasn't terrible, okay. Still kind of screwed up, though. They will be fine. Let's just do all the salvaging.
Double spin edge!
Okay, I just want to get this perfect one time. Perfect. Let's see what this pulls up. Some good stuff. That's a mess I could just send up. Fuck that up. That's regular looking treasure chest. Come on, open up. Open up treasure chest. So much treasure chest. This one. This one's got the good stuff. Don't you?
Itadaki!
Yeah, this lighting is terrible. Moe, you. You heard anything about the girl that was captured? Oh yeah, I heard something interesting. Apparently the Torna member that the Ardanian Empire captured was some Gormati girl called Nia. Nia. That name seems familiar somehow. Didn't the old Lord of Eshelov a decade ago or so have... Actually, let's not talk about that. It's not a happy thing to think about. Thanks. Say it's Chef's residence. Chief's residence. Well, what have we here? It's been a while since I last saw drivers and blades who weren't in the Imperial Army. I'll tell you what. I'll give you a little tip for free. A driver's element is from using the... by the blade they'll happen to be using. So if you're using a wind element blade, your attack's gonna move in. Okay, okay. Thanks for the tutorial. Don't mind me, just screenshotting for thumbnails, you know. Nope, that's not the right way to go. That is not the right way to go. I think we need to go up there somehow. Hey, come back here, little.
やりましたね.
Hey. I swear I was just gonna talk to you. Oh well. Here we are at the consulate. Yes. Wait. Can we not go in there? Where are we going?
Itadaki!
Yeah. That's where we're going. That's the salvage point. Looks like things are this way. I see. There's one. You, little girl, I guess. You heard anything about Nia? Don't know anything about that. Well, they're going up to take a lot of confidence, but apparently there's some kind of dangerous people causing trouble. Jump on everything. Huh? Did Vectrex know? They're recruiting drivers over there for new drivers. Yeah, that's what they're doing, the first driver in the city. Yeah, no. Come now, Rex, don't tell me you thought drivers only bond with a single blade. What? Is that not right? Not at all. Many drivers have more than one. Perhaps it'd be a good idea to get a new blade. A new blade opens up new possibilities in battle after all. It would stop you from putting so much strain on Pyra as well. Seems like a good thing all around, if you ask me. Well, if Pyra doesn't mind, I guess it couldn't hurt to try. I don't have any more objections. The more the merrier. Where are we gonna get ourselves a core crystal? Now that's one question I can't answer. I just have to have one stored away for such an occasion. Where are Gramps hides core crystal in such a small body? Focus your whole mind on the core crystal as you touch it. Hold a clear picture in your mind of the blade you wish to awaken. I'm not really sure I understand, but I'll give it a try. I hope you awaken a wonderful blade. Okay, let's give it a try then. You want to resurrect this crystal? Yes. View awakening. One of those things.
Shigoto wa kitchiri komasu kara, anshin shite kure.
Okay. Rex's ability with corner crystals have been unlocked. You can bond with the blade at any time by going to the menu of blades. On blade. Core crystal on Matsutsu is flying around, so we can hit a resident to see what you get. More luck? You need to engage it so I can take part in battle. Oh, that's a good one. Really, Pyro? Really? Meh meh. Pyro always standing in when Taurus here driver resident with a pistol. So cool. Hey, don't look at me like that. You make me feel weird. Well, looks like we've got a new recruit anyway. That's why I know what happened to Nia. Not so fast. Alright, what's up? Aren't you gonna catch a new blade out? You can tune up the weapon with the store chip. I'm not smithy there. Okay, everyone, okay. It's ox chip time. Now listen up. Usually when you get next core, it's in its empty state. You won't boost your blade with it empty. Okay, so how do you fix that then? Huh, I see. So this gizmo here makes the ox cores usable. You catch on fast. That's right, this machine takes raw collectibles and raw ox cores and refines them into something useful. Here's what you can give it a go with. I've been saving it for this very occasion. Right. Critical up. Okay then. Is it time for the Ox Core shop? Let's revisit the topic of Ox Cores for a moment. I saw that things you get your Ox Cores are fine. Alright. Show me your core chips. Let me see. Let's get you upgraded. Other blade. Eek knuckles. Let's see. Let's talk to these quest people. Who are you people? Uh-oh. Yeah. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Let's go talk to this informant guy. Rumors are without a ship. Holy shit, that's a lot. Inside the battleship. Whew. Completed. Next time, we'll go off and save Nia on her quest. Thanks for watching, everyone. Be sure to come back next time for more Xenoblade Chronicles 2.